Kathy Slocum, and I'm one of the co-chairs of the Dogwood Festival Chalk Walk along with Jim Dodson. It was my husband who, traveling in Italy, had seen some of the street painting, and he thought that we needed to bring this to Knoxville. And so he approached Lisa Duncan, who was our executive director, and she was very excited about it and wanted to see it happen. And so to make it happen, he also became the presenting sponsor for this event. It's AvantiSavoia.com, and because of Avanti Savoia, it's free for the artist to participate. We supply all the chalk, so it's a free, it's really a free event for the artist to do. Nope, with entry, it's first come, first serve on our entries, and there'll be a call to artists put out late winter for all of the art events in Knoxville, Dogwood Art Festival. The artists can respond to the call of entry. The second year for the Chalk Walk, and we've doubled our numbers. Last year we had about 38 participants, and this year we had about 65 with well over 100 artists because some are collaborative, some are groups. Entry up to professional artists, we have elementary, middle, high school, college, and adult. And then we have family category this year too that we added, so families can come. We have a Best of Show prize, that's our biggest one, it's $500. And then we have a People's Choice Award, that was $350 this year. And then each age category will have a first, second, and third, each of the age categories. And there's a $75, $50, and $25 prizes for those. The art has to be family friendly, of course. And other than that, the artists are free to do really whatever they want. We had three professional artists come in and be our judges. And at all different levels, and so that we have an art educator because we have a lot of children here. And so our three judges did the voting, and my co-chair and I don't get involved in that part of it, so that's all them outside of it. Now we're waiting for the results to come out. Our guest artist is Carolyn Schultz from Orlando, Florida, and she chalked on Friday down in Market Square to kind of bring attention to the event, and she's been on the stage the last 2 days. Yes, there will be another one next year, and it'll probably be bigger, and we'll have to find some resources to put the artists in.